Human beings are innately creative. It's a natural impulse. From the moment we learn how to speak, we learn how to create. We do our best work not when we work alone, but when we work together. And publishing is no exception. Books aren't just text and images anymore. They're also videos and slideshows and interactivity. We're creating a whole new medium. It's a whole new kind of book. And if we're going to reinvent the book, we have to reinvent the creative process that goes into building that book. We needed an environment where everybody could work together. So we built Inkling Habitat. And whether you're an editor, or a designer, or a developer, Habitat is built to let your team work as if you're all sitting in the same room, even if you're halfway across the planet. Inside Habitat, it's really easy to make comments and point out changes and assign tasks to others. And it's really easy to edit the content. It's even easy to edit the code. And what's really cool is that you can see how your content will look on multiple devices. And when you're done, with a single click, you can publish the final version pretty much anywhere. You could look at this moment in time and say that the book is dying. Or you could look at it and see a whole new world of opportunity. I think there's never been a more exciting time to be in publishing. To build things that are beautiful. To build things that we're proud of. And that's why we built Inkling Habitat.